Ah, tennis, a test of strength, endurance, and skill. Which brings us to me and the man who has the misfortune of trying to teach me this Rico game, Coach Patrick Heber from the Joe White Tennis Center.
Basically, start holding it like a hammer, just like that.
Okay.
Okay?
I've done that before.
Okay. So, see? So you're not doing too bad. Try to bounce it up a little. See how you do about that.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
Okay, clearly my skills aren't perfect, but it's a start, right? So we're moving on to the next thing, how to get the ball over the net.
Feeling confident?
No. Do I look confident? We can do this.
I'm not confident either, but...
Right, not exactly a shining endorsement from my coach, but we'll give it a try anyway.
Nice and easy. Try to hit the ball so soft that it still bounces in front of me, okay?
Then comes the backhand.
Look out,
Joey. Alrighty. And again. Aim for the yellow flying object. I'm into the service box. She doesn't mind throwing.
I was just
though.
Warm enough.
Yeah, it was a great throw. Baseball Nation is proud of you. Aren't you? I mean...
Eventually, I do get better, but can I really play tennis?
Awesome.
This is the real moment of truth.
All right, now. Good, all right, good job.
All right, here we go. This is it.
Right now, I'm no Maria Sharapova. That's clear. But hey, you never know.
And it was a pleasure.
Awesome. Thank you.
With you.
Oh, it was so much fun.